I want to say thank you. Thank you, because what you've posted on Facebook, social media, and emails over the last few days has taken this book to being something way more than about the book. And that is because of the words you shared with the world in your posts and in your emails and your social media, the way you described how parents, how teenagers, how young adults, how educators, people of all ages, you described how they could make a difference in their life and in the lives of others by getting the right skill sets. You gave people the language to know that they have the ability to learn how to intervene for others. And by doing so, you helped create a culture of respect and consent for everyone. You've started a movement by the way you shared on social media, on Facebook, on Twitter, and in your emails. Thank you. Thank you so much for what you have begun to create around this country and around the world.